So I'm at this booth, Bygone Time, which is sort of round about the Preston area. So there's Quadrophenia. Pulled that out. Hope you can see the prices here. Bygone Times has probably got maybe 20 different booths selling records. I did actually buy that Tommy as well, £15. I thought it was pretty good. A lot of this stuff is sort of your standard stuff that you see at these kind of booths, sort of ranging between £5 and £20 generally. Prices aren't too bad. The condition of Quadrophenia and Tommy that I picked up was pretty good. A couple of classic albums that for one reason or another aren't in my collection anymore. Well, they are now. Robert Plant album that you see knocking around quite a lot. There wasn't a lot of indie here. A lot of it was kind of rock based, and then a lot of sort of standard stuff, like, as you can see, Elton John. A guy actually came and took that while I was looking through the records. Black Rose, Thin Lizzy, one of the better albums, I think. That's Tom Robinson album that I already have. So as you can see, it's hope you can see the price. It's not a bad price, £15 for Sunflower. Bad Company album that everybody has. Just in case there's a thread about an album with a dice on the cover. Buscocks, original, £25. A bit on the top end, that. Zenyatta Mandata, I think I've got 5 copies of that, so I resisted that one. Uriah Heep there, you know, they're a band that I'm not really sure about at all. I see a lot of people showing the records, but I don't think I've actually ever heard Uriah Heep, so. Got the Jeff Beck album, which is supposed to be really good. I think it's £20, that. So I resisted that one. Sham 69 album that I have. You surprising how many Cat Stevens albums you see when you flicking through. There's Zig Zig Sputnik. Maybe I should have got that. £15. I actually forgot it was there. Maybe I wouldn't have picked it up. But yeah, Cat Stevens albums, you see them everywhere. The Bill Nelson album that I've got. Camel album that I've got. Not a bad price, actually. It's funny how when people die, you see their albums everywhere. Gordon Lightfoot, you can't move for falling over them now. They must have always been there, but maybe he didn't take much notice. That Art Garfunkel records everywhere as well. In the comments, if you want to let me know about anything that was here that you thought was a good deal. So there's one or two nice things, but in general, nothing that earth-shattering. Just one more box to go through here. So yeah, Strangler's album that I've got, Aqualung, maybe Queen's best record, maybe Roxy Music's best record. Quite tempted with these Camel albums, but I've got a couple. I need to sort of give them a bit of time. Santana albums seem to be everywhere, along with Status Quo. That's few Status Quo albums here. Tend to pick them up for three for a tenner. Pretty inexpensive. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Any comments? Love to hear from you. Bye for now.